Hello, my name is Rainer Hanekamp. This is NG News with the latest updates from the Angular community every week. Julian Jandl from PushPaste published a detailed article on the metric LCP, largest contentful paint. It's one of the three core web vitals by Google. The other two being INP, interaction to next paint, and CLS, cumulative layout shift. LCP is important because it measures when the largest visible element on the page finishes rendering. According to Julian, LCP is important because when the largest element is shown, then we as end users usually perceive the application or the website as ready. Ideally, LCP should happen within the first 2.5 seconds. How does it work? The browser keeps watching the page as it loads. Once the user starts interacting or the page is fully loaded, browser picks the largest visible element in the viewport, and that becomes the LCP. That's why it is so crucial to first of all know what element will be the LCP and to load that one as quickly as possible. Usually it's going to be an image, but it could also be a text block. Julian's article isn't just about theory, it includes practical real examples, tools, and also further material if you want to dig in. For example, Crux, which is the Chrome User Experience Report. Other than that, last week was quite calm in the Angular community. Generally speaking, we see a lot of content created around the signal forms, but the upcoming signal forms, I've listed some of them in the video's description. That being said, the list for the next episode is already finished, and I can tell you it's going to be a little bit longer. So I wish you a nice week. See you in the next episode, and goodbye.